Hi, hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Before going into the video, I will promise you guys that you will remember all the muscles and joints and ligaments attached to the clavicle bone in a very simple manner in a shorter duration. I will promise you guys this one. Now let's go into the video. If you take clavicle bone, here is a clavicle bone, so you can take this as a reference. So in this clavicle bone, we have 6 muscles and 2 ligaments and 1 joint. So I will explain this everything in a very simple manner so that you can be understandable very easily. First of all, let's go into the muscles. We have total of 6 muscles. You can remember all the 6 muscles in a very simple manner. This mnemonic. Just remember this one, guys. Now just forget everything and just remember this. Very easy and funny. Delhi Street Police is super strength troops. That's it. Delhi State Police is super strength troops. That's it. If from Delhi you have DEL, from Delhi you have deltoid muscle, from STR you have STRE, sternocleidomastoid muscle, PO you have pectoralis major muscle, SUP you can just reverse this, PSB. Now you will have subclavius muscle. Then ST you will have sternohyoid muscle. Then TR, from TR you will have trapezius muscle. That's it. Just simple 6 muscle. You can easily crisscross this one. I think it will be more easy now. Now let's go into the very critical portion in this thing. What are the muscles among this muscle? What are the muscles that are origin in position? What are the muscles that are in insertion in position? If you know, there is no problem. If you don't know what is origin insertion, origin muscles are the muscles that attach to the bone via tendon, but these muscles won't move. These muscles does not move during any action, while insertion muscles are the muscles which will move during action. So if you consider these 6 muscles, all these muscles have O. So from this you can say these muscles are origin. But here is a biology mean, there will be something critical and something tricky like this. All these O muscle will be, see, this O letter muscles are origin muscle, but if this O letter had I in front of it, then it is a insertion muscle. It's a very funny and just tricky method only, guys, to remember. So I before O, then it will be subclavius muscle is an insertion type of muscle. See, I before O, then it is an insertion muscle. Trapezius is an insertion muscle. While rest of other muscles like deltoid, sternocleidomastoid, pectoralis muscle, sternohyoid muscle, all these 4 muscles are origin in position. I hope you understand these muscles in very easy manner. Now, if for reference, you can just pause your video and compare the mnemonics with this diagram. You just pause this video and check it out. You have deltoid muscle, you have subclavius muscle, you have pectoralis major muscle, you have sternocleidomastoid muscle, you have sternohyoid muscle, then finally, that's it. I hope, finally, trapezius muscle. Okay guys, now let's go into the joints and ligaments. If you come across joints and ligaments, we have 3 joints. Not it's 3 joints, it's like 1 joint plus 2 ligaments. Okay, 1 joint plus 2 ligaments. Just remember this mnemonics. Super cool cops. Nothing but S stand for sternoclavicular joint, a joint between a sternum and clavicle bone, and CO stands for coracoclavicular ligament. So coracoclavicular ligaments are present. If you study the anatomy of clavicle bone, definitely you may have understanding of trapezoid ribs and conoid tuberculae. So there exists is the coracoclavicular ligament. Finally, we have COS, nothing but costa clavicular ligament. This costa clavicular ligament present. Costa means, you, I hope you know, costa refers to ribs. So it's a ribs clavicle connection. So rib clavicle connection, this ligament is called as costa clavicular ligament. Now just pause your video and refer to this, guys. So here you find costa clavicular ligament. This is a median side of the clavicle bone. And here you find sternoclavicular ligament. Finally, here you find coracoclavicular ligament. I hope you understand and enjoy this video. And as I promised, you understood everything in a very simple manner in a just 4 minutes 25 second duration. Please like and subscribe this channel so guys I can make more videos like this to you. Thanks for watching.